How big was the snake?
4 foot.
Oh, okay, so it's a full grown one. Okay. So he's underneath these tiles, for want of a better word. That's all hollow under there, by the look of it. He could have been living there for years. In here we've got a blue tongue and a tiger snake. They're quite happily living together, by the look of it.
That's the thing that got me about it. They were happy
living together. That's what they do. You know, it's a bit of a myth. Lots of people think that where you've got a blue tongue, you're not going to have a snake. And here's the snake. Ah, the blue tongue bit me. Okay, now I need a stick. Okay, big old tiger snake, isn't he?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, it's
fairly sized. What is it, about 4 foot?
He's probably closer to 5 foot, actually.
Yeah, he's 5 foot,
yeah. Yeah.
That's a thick one, isn't it?
Yeah. There you go. He's under control.
Hey?
he's a camera hog.
So it's alright.
I've got a hold of him. Yeah, this is safe. Now he's safe.
He's safe.
Yeah, right, yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Well, at least you think so.
Yeah, it's good.
So you want me to take him away, I gather?
I want you to take him away.
This is a very gentle snake, actually.
I would have thought he was.
And a very pretty one too. See the bones up here have got no stripes on them?
Yeah, that's what we were thinking. We were talking about that.
Yeah.
Just couldn't work it out.
I thought it was a pretty snake. I'm not the one to say that.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Yeah.
Yeah, no stripes.
So there's no stripes in this area?
Yeah, from here to Portsea, we get a lot of... sometimes they come out perfectly black, and sometimes they've got this chocolate brown colour.
Yeah, okay.
Ah. No, he doesn't like that. I'll bag him up and get him out your way,
yeah,
I reckon.
Yep.
I've got to go and grab one in Portsea now.
Is that right?
Yeah.